How's it going, everybody? So, I just started a new series, and this is going to be episode 2 of it. So this is going to be me re-rolling my Felwinters, and I'm not going to waste any fucking time here. We're going to go ahead and get into this. Go ahead and pull my Felwinters. This one has shot package and final round. Now, both good perks, but I don't have good ballistics. I feel like since I don't have to use two motolites for Iron Banner weapons now, before we had this whole re-rolling thing, I don't even know what to call it. Before we had the rerolling that we have now with the Gunsmith, it used to cost two motolites to reroll Iron Banner weapons. Now it's just one with some weapon parts and glimmer. So yeah, let's get right into it. I'm looking for shot package knee pads. I would honestly take knee pads and rangefinder. Knee pads is such a strong perk with the Felwinters, and the Felwinters is just the sniper. So hopefully we get some good stuff here. I don't have that much glimmer, but I didn't want to burn 25k glimmer in one video. That would take forever. It's like 100 rolls. Too much time. I don't have that much time. And yeah, looking for the PvP setup here. That's a PvE setup, but yeah, just the strongest, grossest PvP setup is what I'm looking for. Ooh, we got shot package already. And this is a Dark Below Felwinters, so this is gonna have the old perks on it, which is why I'm kind of eager to reroll this. I feel like shot package tends to show up a bit more with the Dark Below perk setup, which is, I'm glad Bungie did that, you know, kind of give us people who played the game a bit longer a bit of an advantage. You know, we can still reroll with the Dark Below perks, which is pretty nice if you ask me. I'm just hoping I don't get fucked, you know, and it's bound to happen, you know, it's bound to happen, you know. It's just so many perks you can pick from, and it's hard to get that perfect setup, you know. This one's not bad. Not bad. Probably won't keep this though. You know, I'm out there. I have plenty of. I need aggressive ballistics. That's one thing, you know. It's one thing if I get a crazy setup, but I just want to have aggressive ballistics and shot package. The other perk, it doesn't really matter, but knee pads would make me very happy. The other day, like I said in the first episode, I was watching Triple Rec reroll the shot of a Felwinters, and it just, that's what kind of spawned this right here. I want this shotgun that he has. So good, you know. Knee pads and shot package is just so gross on a shotgun. I mean, it's a sniper, and even after the I'm sure they're gonna nerf Felwinters here soon, or nerf shotguns in general. I can guarantee you after the nerf, it's, please, I want to puke. And it has a I don't even know what to say. Oh, it has aggressive and it doesn't have hammer forge. Oh, perfect balance on a shotgun. Oh my god, dude. Unbelievable. I don't even know. What was I even saying? Oh, even after the nerf or whatever they're going to do to shotguns, I can guarantee you that the Felwinters will still be disgusting in PvP. You know, it's not so much the shotguns that are overpowered. You know, the maps are really small. Blink is too strong. You know, the movement system really caters to shotguns, so I think that's one reason. You know, half the reason I think shotguns are so good right now is because the movement system kind of The movement system kind of caters to shotguns. You know what? I want to go get my Matador out of the vault real quick and see what it looks like compared to this Felwinters. I wonder what the range difference is. Head back to the Gunsmith. Sorry about this. I just want to see this for myself. So this one has shot package and knee pads. Damn, dude, the Felwinters, man. Fuck, it has so much impact. And aggressive ballistics would probably make a huge difference on it. Yeah, we're going to have to reroll this. It needs to have hammer forge, you know. No, please. What? Speechless. What are the chances? I don't know what to say. I just don't. Oh my god. Why? I don't even know. Okay, we got aggressive ballistics again, and then we get hammer forge on the reroll after. Oh man. Gunsmith, why do you do this? We got a shot package again. God damn. Shit is in aggressive ballistics too. That's ridiculous. Wow, I feel like I'm guessing Shot Packet shows up a lot more on the Dark Pillow perk setup thing. That's crazy. We got back-to-back knee pads and Shot Package, and still not the perk I want. Oh, still no Hammer Forge. Jesus, I don't even know what to say to that. Like, what are the chances of that? You know, Hammer Forge again. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, I can't get over that. I'm like shaking. I'm fucking angry. Oh, Gunsmith, I just want to give you one good right hook to the head, dude. Motherfucker. And he's so rich now. Think about it. Gunsmith used to be so useless. Now he's just a rich motherfucker. If I swear. I fucking explode, dude. I want to fucking explode. Now it's snapshot. I'm about to end the video, dude. Watch, I'm gonna burn all my glimmer and just not even. Oh my god, dude, this is so stupid. I'm actually kinda pissed off. Why? Why, Gunsmith? Oh, he's definitely getting a right hook after this. Okay. It's giving us, like, good PvE setups, but I want the PvP. I just want the motherload PvP setup. That's all I want. I probably sound like such a spoiled brat, but I just want this specific setup. On a shotgun. It would honestly make my day. Probably make my week. Probably make the whole crucible for me, honestly. Just run around with Shot Package knee pads. So gross. Someone who knows what they need. Rangefinder. Snapshot. No good. Rulio. Come on, give me some god perks. Please. Please! Alright, I'm done. I ain't fucking with this shit anymore, dude. I ain't fucking with this shit anymore. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Never too early. Sure. Yes! Fuck yes! Let's go! Look at my shotgun. Look at the ballistics, though.